tayo yung balahibo ko. Bitabi.
Guys, good morning. Today we're going to another adventure of the 11th century of Godham Convent here in Falkshipping. According to the history, that the Godham is one of the wealthiest monastic communities here in Sweden. So go with me up to the end of the video. And we will explore the area. Godham was extensively damaged by fire in 1529, and a few years later, the nuns had departed. Thank you.
think this is a grave.
Thank you.
So guys, papasok tayo dito. Tingnan natin anong meron dito sa ilalim. So, ito siya sa loob. Ganito lang. Malamig. Tabi-tabi po. So, ganito ang loob niya. Guys. Actually, meron siyang hagdanan hanggang doon sa taas. Pero tinakpan na siya. No. Tinakpan na. Then also here. May labasan dito pero close na rin. So, ganyan ang itsura niya. Malibig lang. Tingnan mo. So, ganyan niya. I'm just curious about kung ano ito. So, ito yung pintuan. Mayroon din dyan labasan before. So. Pero may hagdanan dito. Ayan, paakyat sa labas. So,